New Korean dramas in December 2021 to end the year. Our beloved summer. Genre, romance, comedy. Airs on 6th December. Main cast, Choi Woo-shik as Choi Woong. Kim Dae-mi as Gook Yeon-soo. Kim Sung-chul as Kim Ji-wong. Our beloved summer focuses on the story between former high school sweethearts Choi Woong and Gook Yeon-soo. Although their relationship has come to an end, a documentary filmed by the both of them resurfaces a decade later. To make matters worse, the documentary becomes the talk of the town. Choi Woong is a carefree individual who is in search of something more significant in his life, while Yeon-soo is ambitious and goal-driven. However, she struggles to accept the harsh reality of becoming an adult. Synopsis: a romance comedy that portrays the complicated feelings of a couple that breaks up saying, "It was an awful time with you, and let's never meet again." However, the documentary they filmed 10 years ago in high school suddenly gains popularity, and they're forcibly brought together in front of the camera once more. Choi Woong, who appears to be an immature free spirit, but he brings out his sincerity when he finds something he wants in life for the first time. Gook Yeon-soo, whose greatest life goal was to place number one during her school days. Now, she's trying to become an adult while living life fiercely and adjusting to reality with a wound in her heart. Kim Jung is a documentary director who lives his life as an observer. Kim Jung is a lonely figure who thinks that a documentary director who observes the world behind the camera somehow resembles him. He has maintained an omniscient perspective for most of his life, but it will start to change when he makes a documentary about Choi Woong and Gook Yeon-soo. Top idol NJ is a famous celebrity with beautiful looks and amazing skills. After working fiercely as a star, she realizes that she is slowly becoming normal again and prepares to live her real life. She becomes interested in Choi Woong's works and naturally grows curious about him,